I have a big project with lots of directories. Where is that one file?
Sometimes you're in a big project and need to jump to a file, which means turn on the project tool window, use the mouse, come over to the project tool window, dive down through a tree, then double click to open.
I already forgot what I was doing.
We've shown better ways to move around, recent files, navigate by symbol. But neither of those apply here, and I really don't want to memorize my directories.
I want an easy but powerful way to open a file name.
Good news, the IDE makes this easy. Go to the Go to File action and jump directly to the file.
And it works with the project tool hidden.
Even better, just type part of the file. Sometimes your search matches lots of things. You can narrow the search using parts of the path. You can further refine using the pop-ups actions. Scope, filter, or open all the results in the Find tool window.
Can I just use Search Everywhere?
Yes, Search Everywhere is lovely, but everywhere is a lot. Sometimes you just want the file name.
We previously showed you turning off the project tool window and using recent files and navigate by symbol, so you don't have to think about files until you do. Use Go to File, stay with the keyboard, and stay in the flow.